Prayer means that you're wishing the best for that person, wholeheartedly. It is the first commandment. First you love God with all your heart, mind and soul, and then you love your fellow man like you love yourself. Through the Holy Spirit, the power to trust each other and to love one another. If you have problem having that, open your heart to God and through the Holy Spirit, ask from God. Just ask. Just ask from God the ability to trust and the ability to love. And He will respond to you. Amen.